Did you know that in Pixar's Elemental, the fire people has their own kind of language? If you watch the trailer, you'll find these letters on every shop houses owned by the fire people. Ember's family, who own a grocery store, also has these fiery letters on their product. With that being said, I think we will see Ember teaching Wade the fire language, since it's obvious that they will end up together.